Hi there, Zamm here, and today we're going to have a card-by-card feature of the Mythical Dream Tarot by Janet Piedilato. This is from Edison Books Limited, illustrated by Tom Duxbury. As you can see, it has a 160-page book of interpretation. Fantastic, sturdy box. You'll do well in protecting both the book and the cards. Here is the guidebook. This is pretty new. It came out this year, 2019. I actually pre-ordered this, I think, in August, and it just arrived a week ago. So, let's get on with the cards. As you can see, this is also unboxing it. Start with the major arcana, where the fool is called the innocent here. I'm trying not to cast a shadow on the card so you can see everything. But in order for me to show the card clearly, I have to handle the card this way. Here's the back of the card. Very good cardstock. Seems like it's laminated, so it's glossy. So that's us for now. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And you can also leave me some comments if you like. I look forward to reading them. Until the next time, many blessings. This is Zamm.